Good morning, gamers. Welcome to the meetup. I'm gonna have to go bathroom real quick while these apples drop.
Wow. Tactical.
I actually got to pee so badly. Like, when I get nervous like this, bro?
Dude, whenever I go golfing, I have to pee so much.
Alright, back. I'm back, gamers. Meetup is now. I gotta get these apples first. Like, come on.
How many people are alive?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
And only one pearl?
I have three pearls.
You have three?
Yeah.
Wait, so you're full diamond too?
Yeah.
Stop. And sharp 4, power 4?
Yeah.
But, like, you're such a feed right now.
You know these guys like have so much more shit than me. Like, cause my enchants are pretty shit, like on my armor.
Yeah. Wait, is it full prot 2 or what?
No. I have prot 2, proj 1, prot 2, prot 3.
That's pretty good.
Nah. You can't talk like that. Wait, I'm 7-1, I need one more apple.
Wait, you said it's prot 2, proj... It's a proj chest plate?
No. Proj...
Legs.
Yeah.
This guy can't even speak. He's so tight.
I'm so nervous.
Imagine you win and it gets canceled.
I'd be so pissed. Like, I fragged people.
It'd be hilarious, though. Would be... Like, yeah, right. I feel bad.
I'm
like...
8-2.
8-2, but just play so passive.
Yeah.
Like, don't fight anyone until the last guy.
I'm running to meet up. Is 0-0 now? I'll just walk there.
I was gonna say walk it.
You gotta do it to them.
Walk it. Yeah, tell me I'm not going closer.
I wanna clean up my inventory. So many mobs below me.
I need to have, like, protein shake or something before I hit the gym.
You gotta drink it after, dude.
You do both.
Ooh. Do you use pre-workout?
No. Do you?
Yeah.
Bro, do you not, like, feel like shit when doing it?
If I don't eat before. Like, it's gonna make you take a shit. Which is kinda nice, though.
It depends what kind. Like, are we talking about, like, a...
It destroys your insides if you don't, like, eat food before. But, like, other ones, like, you drop a fat log.
Those are good.
Yeah.
When you're sitting there, like, clenching, just praying for your life. Like...
But, like, you gotta wait for, like, sometimes you gotta rip it, like, rip ass. And, like, you know, it's just not gonna be clean. You gotta wait for everybody to leave the bathroom. Or you just gotta, like, squeeze it out, like a, I don't even know, like, you gotta, like, barely let it out, you know?
Some good commentary going into meetup after having 2 kills.
The organizer just died. It's canceled.
Yeah, canceled. Just don't even say anything. It's for sure canceled, though. Let's be honest.
See, right?
Who did he die to?
Delfino, who's actually really good.
Oh yeah.
All the good people are alive still. I'm happy if I die. Like, 2 kills? Are you kidding me? Last season I got like 3 or 4. I think I got 3. My KDR is kind of nuts in this round.
Not to lie, though, like, not even gonna... If Austin sees you, he's gonna target you so hard.
Oh, I see a full diamond. I think it's Austin.
Don't fight.
They had a cape.
Oh, yeah, Austin for sure.
I think that's him or Penguin Bagels, who's pretty good, too. So I'm gonna go away from that.
Yeah, just... You don't have to fight him.
I have 202 arrows. That should be enough.
Should be enough. If you shoot 200 shots, then you better be winning the game.
My bow would be breaking. I wonder what these guys' like gear is. I bet healing-wise, they probably have more. Delfino just killed another feed. No, he's not a feed. He's actually decent.
This guy just calls someone a feed.
I don't... Like, I'm so sarcastic.
Acts like he's not a feed.
Oh, I'm the biggest feed here. How many people are getting triggered right now that I'm sprinting without jumping?
Oh...
All the guy drops. I never got dropped harder in my life. Somebody just shot
the
at me.
The guy that died. Oh, God.
It's Penguin Bagels. Full diamond. He hit me. I'm running.
What should I do? Yeah, yeah. Just get out. You got pearls. Just poof. Where did Blueface go? I don't know. I can't find him.
I don't think this is a good fight for either of us to take.
Well, I don't think you should be fighting at all, to be honest.
I'm running a 0-0.
You don't need this in your life. Every time I start a Clash raid, my Wi-Fi goes out. But it's only on Clash.
He said good luck, and he said and I said thanks.
He messaged me.
Oh, there's somebody with 3-force over there? And a another 3-force?
Oh.
They're all after me. Why is 3 people shooting at me? Oh, that's actually 2. Course. I'm boosting.
Because I see it's you.
I'm so nervous. Oh, there's a full iron. I'm going.
Oh, yep. Pearl. Double pearl.
Why are they targeting me?
It's you. You haven't played in like 8 years.
I'm getting shot so much. Oh, there's the good guy.
Bagels.
Why is this guy shooting me so much?
Who is it?
Vinyl.
Is it here?
3-4s. He's so good.
Pearl out of that.
Dude, this guy is draining me of all my healing.
All of it?
No, I have 5 gaps still. Shot him.
Shot
him. I'm on 4.5. Shot him. He shot me. This guy has drained me of all my healing. I have 3 gaps left. I'm gonna have to eat one. You just ruined my season, bro!
Did you kill him?
No. Shot him. Pearling. Killed him. He had 4 gaps. He's probably gonna be pissed because I pulled on him. Yeah, he said great fun in the chat. I can make a head. Bro, are you there? This guy times out again every time he plays Clash.
Did you die?
No, I killed him.
No way.
There's a full diamond 3-force fighter over there. Not going to interfere that.
Wait, you meleeed him?
Yeah, I got him down to like 50 and pearled on him. And then he like bow spammed the shit out of me. I have Pro 2 boots and I have Pro 1 boots. I don't know which one to wear. Wait, isn't what? It? Isn't you max out after like two prop pieces?
Oh, I don't know. I have no idea. I think doesn't prod do damage to help with proj though, or no?
Proj helps with like arrows.
Well, yeah, but doesn't prot also help with that?
No.
But just not as much. I think it does.
Hold up. Ah, I'm so nervous. There's guys coming after me. Two full diamonds. Shit.
How many pearls?
I have two. I used one to kill that guy.
Healing.
There's a guy on one heart on 1%. Oh, Astronomical's on 2%. He just died. Oh wait, no, Delfino just died. Astro is on 2%. I got it up front ahead.
Protection makes you take less damage in general. Potions, arrow, firefalls, melee hits, etc. Prod just multiplies that when you're shot.
Oh, okay. I found two heads. Might as well take them.
Wait, how many? What's your healing?
I'm 3-1.
How many hearts?
9. People have way more for sure. Jacob Crafty just killed it. I'm final 4. Holy shit.
No way.
Let's go.
You, Jacob, Austin, and...
No, Austin just died. Me, Jacob, Penguin, and Kecleon.
Oh, God. You gotta have clean.
Oh, one of them's full iron.
No, Pearl?
No. He's next to the full diamond.
You need that healing, though. That guy's the... Whoever kills him wins.
Yeah. They're fighting, though, Boeing. I'm hiding behind a wall. I'm so big! Oh, the two full diamonds are fighting. Yeet!
Wait, what about the other?
I'm going for him.
You're going for the full diamonds or the iron guy?
The iron guys.
Pearl.
Nah, I'm not pearling. Why are they shooting at me, bro? No, don't go for me.
Would that be, like, frowned upon if you...
Well, why is this guy going for me now? No. No. Who? Jacob Crafty.
Oh god, he's probably like free healing.
Yeah, exactly.
You don't really have any healing, so...
I don't want to fight.
Is he like chasing you?
Yeah. I said, nah, please. I'm on 4 hearts.
He's shooting you?
Yeah. I have healing, but I'm holding it. I'm looping him back around to the other two guys.
You can always just pearl.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Bitch, I'm out of here. Yeet ya.
Heal.
No, why is he right behind me?
You have another pearl.
Dude, this guy! Stop shooting at me!
Did you heal back up?
Yeah, I have one gap left. I'm just going towards the other guys. Like,
do you use your other Ender Pearl?
Yeah, I'm all out.
So he's targeting you?
Yeah, but like he let me go, I guess.
Do you have the most kills?
No, he does with 5.
Oh, so yeah,
and
he won.
Me and the other guy left. There's 3 of us. They have 3.
Wait. Penguin bagels? PS3?
Yeah.
And the iron guy's dead now?
Yeah, he killed him. Probably so much healing.
Yeah, for sure. Not gonna lie, I think these guys are gonna target to kill you.
I don't know. I'm the we're on 86, 86, 87. They have healing, I don't. I have one gap. I just gotta let them fight. That's the only way I win. I have a chance. I'm gonna lose. Like,
You don't even have an Ender Pearl to imagine you Ender Pearl hitting Kaleem.
they'd get so pissed.
That'd be hilarious, though.
Oh, they're fighting. I'll go interfere now.
Outside of you?
I mean, I'm not even near them. They're fighting, though. Like, bowing each other, I believe. Targeting the top frag.
Craft.
He fell in a hole. I shot him, he's on 67. Yeah.
I think did 20%. Herbal 20 damage, I guess.
Oh, he's kinda low.
For sure, running through a forest
I'm
right
trying to type.
now.
Just trying to type. This guy's shooting at me.
What are you typing? Would you type?
I mean, this like one. Everybody's just hiding. Like I want to fight, but like all of us need to fight at once. This guy's going for melee.
On you?
Yeah.
I think that's your best chance, though, low-key.
I mean, I'm the
Gonna.
lowest out of these. All these guys. Like, what
You
are
don't have
these
any more
guys
gaps left.
doing? What are these guys doing? Like. They're all fighting me. I'm on 11%.
Really? Rib.
I'm gonna die, yeah. They're just not fighting each other. Yeah, I just died.
That just targeted you.
I got the guy down to 48, but they're just not fighting. The other guy won now, probably.
Jacob Craft or the other guy?
The other guy.
Sucks. Cancel, cancel.
Yeah, they're fighting now. Penguin's gonna win because Jacob's on 23. I should have meleeed him earlier. I would have. I could have won if like they fought each other.
Yeah, but they both decided to fight you.
Oh yeah, they're both out of healing too. Yeah, I mean like the thing is like if he fought Penguin, I win. If he fights me, Penguin wins, and that's what's happening now.
Sucks. 3 kills though, like, we take that.
Yeah. Third place? Oh, come on. Like, did you really think I was gonna get third place in the FFA?
No.
These guys are having an intense bow battle. 45% to 2%, yeah. Gonna get my viewers the spectator view.
Guy hooks his viewers up.
Dude, I give my viewers, like, a lot of stuff. They just gotta drop a sub. So if you enjoyed this series of Lore Season 5, drop a like, drop a comment, and of course subscribe. Like, come on. I'm not expecting you to turn on those post notifications. Like, but come on, just sub.
Yeah, true. Feel that. Oh.
34-2? No way. What if he clutches this?
Who, Jacob Craft?
Yeah. He's so good. Oh my god, 26-2.
If he clutches it, they cannot cancel it.
Yeah, like... I know. It's 26-2, oh my god. He's gonna be so pissed if he dies too. Holy shit, dude, I have this such a good angle. They're just not hitting each other.
Are they like...
They're not even walling.
No way.
Oh, that guy just blocked a shot with a block. Oh, we shot him? No way. 7-2?
Oh.
Oh my god. I'm gonna drop the GG, well deserved. Like, actually serious though. Like, nobody yet. I hope they. What if they double kill with the bow? Oh my god.
Wait, would it get canceled?
No way. Jacob Crafty just clutched it.
He won.
Yeah. That's seven kills.
What's he saying in chat?
He didn't say anything. No. If I just meleeed him, I win. I told you.
I was like, melee him, and you're like, nope. That's why he probably wanted to melee you, is because he didn't have healing.
Yeah. I'm gonna go join them and talk to them.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the gym. I'll talk to you later.